During the Great Depression, a banker convinced struggling families in Quincy, Florida, to buy Coca-Cola shares that traded at $19. Later, the town became the single wealthiest town per capita in the U.S., with at least 67 millionaires.